Let's start a very interesting story, The Yellow Butterfly.
The Yellow Butterfly. A yellow butterfly flew around in Sonu's garden. Sonu saw the butterfly. He ran to catch it. The butterfly flew to the rose bed. It sat on a red rose. "Now I can catch it," said Sonu. He walked slowly and silently to catch the butterfly. He came closer, closer, and still closer. But then, off flew the butterfly. Where did the butterfly go? Near the garden was a pond. In the pond was a white lotus. Around it grew round leaves. They floated in the water. The butterfly sailed on a floating leaf. Sonu went splash into the water and off flew the butterfly. Where was it? Sonu looked up. He looked down. Near the wall was a peach tree. It had pink flowers. The butterfly sat on a pretty flower. "I can catch you," shouted Sonu. He climbed up the tree. Up, up he climbed. But back it flew down from the tree. Sonu jumped down too. He chased the butterfly from the rose to the lotus and up the peach tree. But he could not catch the butterfly. Sonu could not see it at all. He looked everywhere. At last, he saw the butterfly. There was a big spider's web in the peach tree. The butterfly was caught in the spider's web. It looked sad as it tried to escape. It fluttered its wings. It twisted and turned. But it could not escape. The spider webs held it tightly. Poor butterfly. In the middle of the web was a big spider. It looked hungry. It wanted to catch the butterfly. Closer and closer crawled the black spider. Before the hungry spider could grab it, Sonu ran and he caught the butterfly. It was so pretty. It had brown spots on its yellow wings. Sonu loved the little butterfly. But it looked sad in Sonu's hand. Sonu wanted it to be happy. "Go," said Sonu. "Fly away." He let the butterfly go. It sat on the red rose. It flew to the peach tree and then sailed on a lotus leaf. It flew merrily from flower to flower. Sonu watched it fly and fly. The butterfly flew all around Sonu's garden, happy and free once again. For more such videos like this, please subscribe Sonia Classes.